Once upon a time, there was a prince named Siegfried. Every afternoon, Siegfried strolled through his garden. One day, he beheld a beautiful young woman tending to the roses in his garden. Siegfried spoke to the young woman, who introduced herself as Odette, a servant assigned to the garden. From then onward, Siegfried visited Odette each day, and they chatted for hours as she worked. Before long, they fell hopelessly in love and decided to get married.
Ah, must I do everything myself? I warn you to stay away from Prince Siegfried. It seems you're incapable of listening. Are you here for your grandmother's blessing? My, how proper you are. In that case, I'll make sure you never return from here.
Odette, are you all right? I can't believe that villain Rothbart dared to show his face here. Oh my, I feel a little faint. Here, take this too. I must have dropped my keys during that scuffle.
Odette! Fenris found a useful thing. Ooh! Perhaps if Odette brought her old friend Fenris some tasty nuts, he'd give it to her.